And now we have Jack Cashman.
Selection. The last one there was